Hello brothers, in today's video we're gonna play the Bike Racer Pro, guys. I tried my best to learn this game and maybe I can share with you some tips from my experience, and with time obviously I will get better. So over here I have these two rooms. On the first episode I upgraded with you guys and we played 16 games. On this video I will try my best to complete this room and then the next two rooms with 8 games, all in 8 minutes, guys. You're really gonna love this gameplay unless you don't like this game overall. But if you do like this game or you wanna try it, go for it. You have to use also your skills. You have to know how to tilt your hand and get better and better. Do you see I gave my name Ryle Pro? As you're seeing, I'm number 4 on the list. And guys, you should know right now I am not a pro at this game, but I am learning it. I'm trying to use my brain and to make sure I'm using the skills to know how to tilt it and what to do. And now I have this special bike that I can go backwards, so it's helping me a lot to really move forward from a game to a game. I believe when I will get even better on this, I will also play a multiple game against opponent, and then we're gonna race together. But in this video I also will try to share with you tips what I think I have to do. As you're seeing right now, I have to go and know how to release the power. Now look at this, I will go backwards, and from going backwards I will be releasing myself from this area, and then I will go straight down to the ground, and then I can just end this game. That's how you do it, and you have to learn it sometimes from 1 or 2 times, or maybe sometimes 5, depends on your experience. Now guys, I was trying to really achieve 3 stars on each game I'm playing with for you guys, and share with you how we are moving forward in 8 minutes. I edited a video from a game to a game that you should see how we're moving forward. So over here, we just, I think, finished this Donuts room. We have all 8 3 stars. Now I will go on hills. As you see, hills 0 out of 24. Now let's start the first round that they give you on this room. So obviously guys, I had to really, sometimes I have to play 1 or 2 or 3 times to know what to do in order to just get 3 stars by winning it. So now we have number 5 on the list, 3 stars, moving forward to number 2 out of 8 before we're finishing this hills room. So as you're seeing right now, I'm trying to learn and know how to tilt it in the right position, not to go in between this empty space as you saw. And I am again number 5 on this match as well. So obviously now we're gonna move forward to 3 out of 8 before we're gonna finish this room of hills. So right now guys, I will go on the top. You see this ground from the top, and then I knew from here I can finish the game really fast. So now I'm number 3 on the list. That's really great. 3 stars, as I am saying, I am really trying to achieve 3 stars on this video on each game I play. So I did try a few times before I just nailed it here, and I had to know how to pick up and tilt the hand, make sure to put the power on this super powerful bike, and to make sure I'm doing it right. And how I know that I made it right, because I got 3 stars. Because they will never give you 3 stars if you didn't play smart enough, right? So now we're gonna move to 5 out of 8, I believe, before we finish this room. And it's amazing, once you learn how to play this game, you feel really, you're having fun. Look at this, now I knew I had to go full power to go, you know, upside down. And now guys, obviously it's over. So again, 3 stars, and we should have about 6 out of 8 before we're ending this room, as I said. So now we have the 7 and then the 8, and then it's over. Look at this, I knew exactly what to do from a little bit of experience, and now it's over. That's the upside down, and it's over. Amazing. 11 seconds, 3 stars. Now if you do want to see me playing this game in the future and get better on this and play with opponents, race, and share with you also tips and tricks on this game, I need you please to really smash the like button, comment below. Look at this, I got first place on this round. So I think right now with 7 out of 8, and this is now, if I win this one, it took me about 7 minutes to really learn how to just beat this last chapter on this room, guys. And I was really hoping to just end it and get 3 stars, and I had to learn how to do it, not to go in between these mountains, guys. So please comment below if you think you can give me also an advice, if you are better than me. It's okay, I am here to be a friend, not to be only the pro between all of you. So if you have any tips for me, go for it. So as of now, we're just having these four rooms, the dessert, artists, and then donuts and hills. And now, after I finished the hills, I wanted to stop playing, but I said, let's go for the beach. You see, there is a room beach. We're gonna go now on all these eight games on this room, and then we will end this video. But I want to share with you this game, this round wasn't easy for me. I had to really learn and to get really better in order to get 3 stars on this and each round. So this is the 1 out of 8 on this beach, okay, of cleared. So only 1 out of 8 is cleared. Now we're going to 2 out of 8, and now after going 1 or 2 times, I knew what to do, and now I was trying to achieve and play smart. You should know, don't put full power all the time. A lot of times, you know, you need to just, you know, tap with your fingers little bit by little when you see mountains or something like that. So now this is gonna be 3 out of 8 if we win this. So over here, I had to tilt the bike a little bit up and then go for it and with the full speed. And then look at this, backwards, and then again backwards, and over here, because I had this bike, it helped me out, even though I went too much backwards. And this is how I will end it right now. Look at this, all with the backwards wheel. What an amazing 18 seconds, and I am right now on the 6th of the on the list. So 3 out of 8, and now let's just go for 4 out of 8 on this beach room. And we should be ending it very soon. Look at this, I knew I need to come from here. And we got into the flag of ending this round. So over here we cleared 4 out of 8. Moving forward to 5th out of 8. And I really got fun playing this match, guys. Look at this. Right now, not match, what I'm saying. I'm not playing against no opponent. So over here I knew exactly where to come and what to do in order to just complete this mission. Look at this. I knew exactly from here to there and there. You know, after you're learning it, you're really having fun playing it. So now we cleared 5 out of 8, and then we're gonna be clearing this beach room, right? If I'm saying the name right. So here we just ended this 6th out of 8. Now it's cleared, and I am soon ending this beach room all in 8 minutes video, guys. Maybe 8 plus something, whatever. So 7 out of 8, let's just end it up right now. Look at this, backwards, all with back the back wheel, and we are number 5 on the list. And 7 out of 8 is cleared, and now let's just end this one. Was the hardest for me. It took me 10 minutes to get and learn what to do. Now I just released myself from there, and then I had to know how much to put power of speed. And you know, you're gonna see right now the road is crooked, and I didn't want to go in between and fell down. So we just hit the flag, and gee, we just completed number 3 on the list. So I really was happy that I really got number 3 on the list. If you did like this, guys, and you want to see me playing more, also single play or multiplayer with a racer against opponents, let me know. Thanks for being here up to this point of the video. Love you all. See you in the next amazing video. Bye.